let the rakyat know, understand the truth of DAP, where DAP work together with Mahathir now, and we know that DAP worked with Hadi before, and now he work with Mahathir. So this show what? This show that DAP will compromise its own principle, compromise its own moral standing, just to use whatever tactic to grasp for power. So it's a party without principle. So it is an ultimate betrayal of the support given, of the Chinese support given to DAP in the last general election. I would say it's the ultimate betrayal. Not only the Chinese has been betrayed, their own party member feel betrayed. DAP party member feel betrayed because these two, father and son, couldn't care less. They are just going for their own personal interests.